哎呀，OK。
今天我不牙推，因为我早上牙推了。
19，
可以试试。
踢完可以。哎呦
，It crossed my mind that to quit.
My name is Nadim, and as a show host in China, I've shadowed people from different walks of life to know more about their work. Rural doctors, forest rangers, and poverty alleviation officials. Now, I want to challenge myself and learn a new trait, for real this time. So I've decided to become a Jingju apprentice. But there's a catch. I only have 100 days to learn an art that takes years to master. This is my journey to the Jingju stage.
The morning session was, to me, the true definition of hell.It was an hour with Yishan, and it was the first time that I'm exercising with him. It felt extremely unbearable. It was really painful.
Oh! 不对不对哪儿疼
对这个不对这不是这我是我
给你推一推。
Oh!
It's just, I hated it. I don't hate him. I actually like him.A lot, but I hated the fact that I had to go through this in the morning.
哎呦！
再往下慢慢悠，借着那个惯例，把它往下悠。八，勾脚。九。
啊，不好意思。
I was like, it's still only 8 in the morning. I'm not gonna lie. Even though it was only the second session, I was like, what am I doing here? And it.Crossed my mind that to quit. But I don't think quitting is the right answer.
七八
哦
九坚持放松十
He was standing behind me and then he was pushing my back a little bit even closer to the bar, which is extremely standard. But I think that at this point,I don't think that my back was ready for this sort of movement.
来吧，
来，
二十下，加油。
Okay. At one point, I had to count until 20 before I got released from that position. 19. But I hit 19, which is just.I had one more second to go, and it was just 1 second, but I just couldn't go through it anymore. I just felt really, really, really bad.
Oh! 自己数，你要坚持多长时间？
哎，慢。哎呀 ，OK。
And then Yishan had to go to attend a rehearsal, and then I continued exercising by myself. While I was exercising, I realized that there's a few moves that I couldn't do well. And so it just so happened that in the room there was Leo Dake.
Leo Dake 老师，麻烦你。
有这个动作我不太清楚
嗯你是什么地方觉得不太清楚
所有的
放下放在这儿吗
对这个手还是要在胸前、
啊、对
这手在这儿对
哦、啊、
有点难
复杂对对因为我因为我有怎么说呢协调的问题
没问题。如果让我们去学芭蕾，我们上来跟你是一样的，没问题。
And so everyone was very helpful. They tried to accommodate to all my questions. No complaints. But still, it was a little bit hard. But after the morning, I went to buy new clothes.
I went to buy a new pair of pants to train and matching shoes.
我现在好像是跑点儿，对，就是那个，还有一个裤子。小公公是，咱们十一、十几都有，十三双也找了，对，站着。这个比这个很舒服。这双是最大的吗？是最大的。
应该可以，对，这个可以，你觉得呢？行，可以。啊，对，我也觉得。行。可以哈。可以，这个可以。The shoes were not exactly what I've been looking forward to because I needed to buy white training shoes and they didn't have that. So instead, I bought the shoes that usually the performers would wear when they go on stage. Still, that's a lot better than whatever I'm wearing right now.
我这害怕我穿的时候它会掉，但是它这样的东西，所以我相信它。裤子也很舒服。我们今天下午试一下。 我以为这个是你只穿这个，如果你在舞台上，所以我没以为这个你可以练功的时候会穿。我要问朱老师，如果我压腿的时候，我会穿这个吗？对，你觉得？
就是今天会穿这个。
今天我不压腿，因为我早上压腿了。